You the only one to show love. Yeah, all my exes looking like ghosts. Yeah, only see them when I make a post. Now that I got you, I feel better. I look at them, I look at you, all as a step up. The type of girl I love, she's shitting on my exes. They hit my light, I tell them, oh, don't leave a message. Since I got you, my ex. What's going on, YouTube? It's me, Cody. I'm here at the shop. Pretty much gonna go ahead and fill you guys in on what's going on and what's about to be going on the channel. I am about to start uploading pretty much rap, time-lapse vlogs, give you guys a look into what we have going on here at Black Label. We started this last year in July, so we're coming up on our first year. We've done pretty well. We plan to do even better with this next year coming. And with that being said, we want to push out content for you guys as we get the jobs. Excuse me. As far as what's in the shop right now, we've got a couple things to do. So I'll show you. So as of right now, we've got this Jeep SRT. This is getting a full color change. It's gonna be wrapped in satin red chrome. It's gonna be that red chrome right there. It's a satin finish though, so it's not gonna be super loud. So we've got the Supermoto here, or DRZ 450, being wrapped in Avery matte metallic purple, and it's gonna have the gold wheels. We've got a RSV4 here, that's got getting wrapped in Avery Dennison diamond white, so you can see. I don't know if it'll pick up on camera or not. Maybe if I could try to focus. But this white has a ton of flake in it. There you go. So yeah, so we've got these projects to do. This one's already stripped, fully disassembled. That's how I do it over here. Takes the door handles, mirrors, bumpers. Rear bumper on this one can stay, but front bumper, headlights, pretty much everything gets stripped off of here, gets wrapped, then reassembled. That's the back end. Everything stripped. I'm going to go ahead and finish the DRZ. That way I can get him out of here. I told the client that'll be done today. So I'm going to finish wrapping that. I'm going to put you guys on a tripod and kind of do a quick time lapse of that as I finish it. So I'm going to do that now, finish that up, and then once I'm done with that, we can go ahead and get started on this Jeep. So I'm going to put you guys down, and I'll be back. So I finished up this DRZ, finished assembling it, putting it all back together. The guy's gonna change the seat, so obviously the red doesn't really go with the purple and gold. Overall though, I mean, it still looks good. Was still able to get it knocked out for him. You know, I mean, that purple is really nice. I don't know if you guys can
pick up how clean it is. So I'm pretty much just gonna move this bike, take the picture in front of the sign here. I always take a picture in front of that sign when it comes to bikes. You'll see it on our Instagram, which I'll leave a link down below for our business Instagram as well as our YouTube page. You can see it, it'll be at Black Label Auto Styling. We're on Facebook or Instagram. So I'm gonna move this door, put the bike in front of it, take a picture, and then pretty much I'm gonna start prepping and cleaning this Jeep, getting that ready for a wrap, and then we'll go from there. I was gonna go ahead and start working on this. I still am, but I think I'm, as far as the process goes with recording, I think I'm gonna go ahead and just save that for the next video. So I'll leave this video just as pretty much, you know, showing you guys what I did with the DRZ. As you guys saw, it got wrapped in purple. It's finished. I'm waiting on the customer to get back. The next video will be on this Jeep SRT, getting wrapped in satin red chrome. This video was short, but I'm gonna wrap it up anyway. So I hope you guys enjoyed what you did see of it. If you did, please feel free to leave a comment, like, hit the subscribe button so that way you can keep updated with all our future projects. We have this Jeep SRT getting wrapped in satin red chrome. We have world's fastest stock turbo GTR coming in, getting wrapped in satin rose gold chrome. We have a CTSV wagon getting wrapped and brushed. We've got a bunch of projects coming with over the next couple weeks. So if you guys want, please feel free to hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you guys can get updates when we do upload. That way you can keep up with everything we've got going on. But without further ado, that'll be it for this video. I appreciate you guys watching. Y'all have a good one. Peace.